Boys soccer finished 9-8 last year, and this year they're looking to be even better.
Today we talk to Stefano Toronto, Michael Constantino, Sam Pozuelos, and Coach Kuden to ask them some questions about the upcoming season.
My expectations for this season are just to work hard, win games, and do good things.
Our season is definitely to finish with a positive record.
My expectations for this season are hopefully we get to go far in counties and go far in states. Right now we're not doing too bad in leagues, so hopefully we could come out on top.
Expectations for every year, and obviously goals for every year, are to be county champions. It's been a goal of ours, and specifically mine, since I took over the head coaching job in 2007. We've been close a couple years, so that is a goal every year. Obviously, we want to do well in the state tournament. We'd love to win a state championship as well. But, you know, goals every year to win these major tournaments and bring home a championship to Passaic Valley.
Me and my team have worked really hard, practiced hard. We've done a lot of training during the summer to prepare for this season.
The varsity prepared for the season. Before we even had any summer practices, we had a summer league in Montclair State where we were able to verse some really good teams. So we prepared there, and then we had the Tuesday practices and eventually tryouts, and we practice almost every day besides Sunday. So we're always out there working hard and improving our game.
We've been working hard throughout the summer, especially during tryouts. You know, it's like one of the hardest weeks that we have to endure, but you know, we've been bonding, practicing hard, obviously.
We put a lot of hard work in the offseason, as usual. We played in a summer league at Montclair State University against some of the best teams in North Jersey, which definitely helped us prepare for the upcoming season. We also trained over the summer to get ready for the season, and we put a really tough preseason in, and we're really rounding into form now, heading into the county tournament, so we feel prepared and ready to go.
I think at the end of the season, we can end up being league champs and winning it all.
So hoping to finish out the rest of the season unbeaten and hopefully with the rest with wins.
Well, I hope we're raising a banner, championship plaque, something at the end of the year. Like I said, that is the ultimate goal. But my job obviously is to get my players to perform at their highest level, give them a good experience while doing so, and hopefully that also comes along with a championship of some sort.
I see ourselves as league champs, baby.
Good luck, Hornets!